What is the smallest space all my work can occupy by the process of pulverization and atomization? Investigate entropy involved. Is it lost art energy? Can atomized art be recycled into other artists' work?